Do you find counties our size going to self-insurance?
Yes. If we oversimplify the risk versus reward, the cost savings in our projected year is about $150,000. The additional risk that you have is $175,000 of retained amount. So in your experience in the last 2 years, you've not had that $175,000 type of claim.
Would that $175,000 go into a reserve to cover any claims, or does it go back to general fund?
And what you have to think about too is when you look at these claims, none of these claims are going to be paid in 1 year.
Any other questions? We have a motion and a second for time sensitive item 14 for approval. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. Item 15, the award of construction bid C13-55-5212, construction of Charleston Park.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman of the Board. Yes, we are asking to award this. This is a SPOST project. I'm sorry, it's not like this. SPOST 6 project. This is for some enhancements to the park. If you remember, part of the money is coming from SPOST, and then we have $52,000 that are from grant funding. It's $52,000. That's for the pedestrian bridge and the abutments and things that we can use for that. We would like to award the bid C1355-5212 to Phillips Brothers in the amount of $421,050.
Thank you. Any questions from the board? Do we hear a motion for this SPLOST 6 item? Any other questions? We have a motion and a second for time sensitive item 14 for approval. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Carries 5-0. Item 15, the award of construction bid C13-55-5212, construction of Charleston Park.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, for the board. This, we are asking to award this. This is a SPOST project. I'm sorry, I stopped right there. SPOST 6 project. This is for some enhancements to the park. If you remember, part of the money is coming from SPOST, and then we have $52,000 that is from grant funding. It's $52,000. That's for the pedestrian bridge and the abutments and things that we can use for that. We would like to award the bid C1355-5212 to Phillips Brothers in the amount of $421,050. Thank you.
Any questions from the board? Item 32, approval of resolution and policy of the county regarding defense and settlement of civil actions against county employees and officers.
Mr. Chairman, members of the board, thank you. First of all, let me say at the outset, this is a time-sensitive issue. It involves
a fairly old litigation file called Knight versus Finley. It is a case arising out of the old sheriff's office that involved the domestic issue. I'm not going to get way into the weeds of the exact facts, but just to say that the case has settled, and it's settled with our insurance carrier contributing $100,000 to the settlement.